Hey guys, RotoGamer here. If you guys happen to catch anything I was doing last night with it, cool. If you didn't, looking to get back into it tonight, or today, so. Had some chance to check out the Evolve beta last night again on the PC. It is looking awesome, it is fantastic so far, so we're gonna do some more.
Hank, you still cooking tonight?
Oh yeah, nothing like a cookout to wash away the taste of a standard synth paste rash. Any requests?
Just make sure it's dead this time, okay?
What, you didn't like the Grill Canyon eel?
Maybe if it stopped moving.
Yeah, that was kind of disgusting.
I didn't ask for nobody's medical opinion.
Occasionally, if I get lucky, I can find the monster immediately and trank him.
Oh!
Wow, that last second shield there.
Hey! Suck on that! Alright guys, we're all gonna die! Watching it, but I think it's gonna drop my frames. So if it keeps up with it, I'll restart the stream after this to see if I can fix it. Hope it's just my internet the leak was. Remember, I got stuck back at base. Oh, goody.
This would make a good beer boost!
Stop shooting all the. Oh, that man, we can wait too easy for him.
Because I don't want to take this thing out, it's kind of buff.
Hey, there's a rare one here! Kill
it. Fuck yeah.
I realize it gives him the buff too, man.
I'm gonna get a heal, bro.
I've got eyes on the monster. Move out!
Ah!
up in the air.
God.
Something's died recently. That thing is huge. How can this colony have enough people to build something like that?
It don't. That there.
Any other healing poison? Thanks.
They shipped a 10 terawatt fusion plant from Hub.
Well, you can't build it out here. Sort of a chicken and egg problem. Takes a lot of people to build a power plant, but you can't have a lot of people out here until you got power.
But how do they get it here? Parts or...
Over there.
Whole thing shows up in orbit. It looks around the planet for a good source of hydrogen. Then it lands and sort of assembles itself.
Gotta cut them off. Deploy, 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 deploy. Deploy, deploy, deploy.
That's got it! Armor's down!
Gonna need a minute.
Let's find some things.
Hang on. Take a break,
Josh. Get the shield ready.
Dome is coming down. All right, it's dead. Let's go.
I think you lagged out.
You notice how everyone's talking like we won't make it out of here?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
You think we'll make it?
I think two things. I think most of us will make it out of here.
Most of us?
And I think whatever happens, it will not be straightforward.
I love
getting
that.
Whatever happens, it'll like not be everything straight. Else so far. Complex.
It is in the beta right now if you want a key to try it. You'll need a heck of a computer to run it, though, for PC. But it is a ton of fun. Holy crap. I'm free dropping again.
Megamouth, not a rock!
Come on, we just called out the Mega Mouth.
They really look like boulders. Even a hoof.
This is going that way.
Circling birds in the air. Something's died.
Nice. I'll take that. Run me after this and I'll, I think if I have you, but I can send you a key. I got quite a few for the beta this weekend.
But if you have the time, it is a lot of fun. It really is. Oh shit. Yeah, the graphics are insane, man. Holy crap. Granted, I'm running it on full. I think I'm running on high right now, maxing out for the stream. But it is, seriously. That's one of the reasons why I'm doing it on the PC over the PS4 right now, is just this, the graphics on the PC are just phenomenal comparatively. See him. Alright, moving left, come on, come on.
Playing cards.
What? Yeah. Yeah, we play Yuka. Pass the time.
Yuka? Oh, a four-player game.
What, you want in? The robot wants to play cards? Well, we can switch to something else. Spades, maybe.
I would like to play. You learn a lot about people playing games with them.
Yeah,
yeah, I think that would make sense.
Right then.
Got the scouting guy this time. Come on, look. I can't see. Damn. Ah, worth a try. Man, almost got an early catch on the guy.
Albino! Harpoon trap ready!
Is the trapper. I actually got a good trap that time. Alright, let's do this, guys. Let's do this. The graphics, man.
Bird, the creature must be there.
Oh god, that was close. Come on, Daisy girl. Nice, good track. Oh god. That ain't good. I just pissed off some big thing. Oop, heard him.
I suggest we investigate what scared those birds.
Keep following Daisy. Daisy, wanna not run me in the enemy?
See it!
turn on me. Shit. Yo, medic, can I get a heal on this time?
There it is!
Oh, we don't have it. Sorry, we have last. Damn it. Better make use of this, I'm dead. Straight at him like an idiot.
You are fucked! I am friends! We are fucked together! Good!
Oh, come on, that missed.
Healing field ready.
So's me flamethrower.
How's our trapper?
Ready, and Daisy's hungry.
Medic, how about you?
I'm a Lazarus.
Lazarus man.
Not a mere medic.
Well, good as we're gonna get. Ain't nobody else around, so let's go with that.
I am a Lazarus man. Not a mere medic. Guess that pretty badly. Ah, oh, shit, I just went the total wrong way. Not. Come on. Ah, I got him. Not expecting him. Alright, he comes down. It's so hard to hit that. Easy.
Oh. I turned and saw Hank and thought that was tough. Damn. Come on, Daisy. Come on, girl.
I see it. Anyone else? Way over there.
Healing fields ready.
Good girl.
These are large buildings for...
Okay, come on, Jetpack Climb, work.
They process all the animals, render down into all sorts of useful shit.
Bugs,
lubricants, pesticides,
poor creatures.
That will have to tide you over.
There it is! The lion! Marble Arena!
Come on, come on, Gap, come on.
Traps ready.
Ha! Just barely got him.
Healing fields ready.
Get the shield ready!
Shield! It is my trusty gun!
by.
It's free!
Wow. Alright, I kind of like the trap right now. I never used it before, but that could really decide a match.
Hank, you still cooking tonight?
Oh yeah, nothing like a cookout to wash away the taste of a standard synth paste ration. Any requests?
Just make sure it's dead this time, okay?
What, you didn't like the grilled canyon eel?
Maybe if it stopped moving.
Yeah, still it exhibited signs of life. Fascinating.
I didn't ask for nobody's medical opinion.
I have tracks here.
Come on, Daisy. Let's do this.
Look! An albino!
Feel better?
Oh, no.
Of course you do.
Oh, shit!
Healing is possible!
Yeah.
What?
I'm out of goddamn nowhere.
Oh, blood slapper!
Sorry about that, guys. Okay, who attacked
it? Possible.
Come on, let me give you that tip. Freaking omelet. Come on, baby. Oh crap, Jesus. Yeah, Daisy, if you wanna, like, not lead me into that crap, that'd be great. Oh, and she lost the scent. Damn.
Damn! I have healed you!
Great. Bugger, bugger. Oh, now she's got it again. Come on.
Mags, how'd you end up with the pet trap jaw anyway?
Water on Winter Station. Shear exports a lot of wildlife.
This isn't the first time you've hunted monsters.
I think they're going the wrong way, guys. I'm the trapper. You should be following me. I don't know how to ping, and they're nowhere near me. You guys suck at this. Ah, I'm out of fuel, damn it. Come on, come towards me, you little shit.
Bullseye! Look at that!
Thank you. bad. Come on. Damn it, I hate being out of jet fuel.
Monster! There!
Buddy, we have two monsters to deal with here, looks like. Out of chance, little shit.
Healing is possible.
Iron is right there. Good luck.
Fuckers, traps in there!
Man, he made that jump.
Incoming boulder!
Ready and grenade!
Cutter's online! Dang, too easy!
Decision, damn it.
Healing is possible.
Okay, so where is he?
That was not enough. Feel free to die.
Are you wounded?
Game is awesome, man. If you like shooters at all, it's a lot of fun. The high energy play of it is just freaking awesome. I love it. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of this fight.
Follow my green shield. Time to cut her up.
I am definitely on the wrong side of this fight.
Marked it.
On my way.
Time for some pain!
On my way, I dare you.
Heads up! Oh. Rock coming!
Not good. Did I seriously get that far away?
I have healed you.
What the hell?
There it is!
Trap on the ground! Right there is a lot of fun. Oh god, yeah, this would be an awesome thing for SGN to do. Are you kidding me? Especially with some of the new maps and everything else they got coming out too. It'll be great. It's got a lot of potentials for future play. And I mean, everything I've seen so far, they've done a hell of a job at, so. Ah, damn. Well, if you're on that, there's an open beta this weekend, I think. I might be able to get you a key for that, too.
Monster can hide from us, but not if it keeps scaring up birds.
I'll leave him in my contact info and see what I can do. Actually, that is going to need a key. God, that thing's still chasing me? Shit. That's not good. Oh, I just got beat the crap. Damn it. Okay, I wasn't sure if you had it already. No, I plan on getting it. I'm most likely gonna pre-order it.
Kill it or run!
My only reason I think I might not is I might be able to get a free copy of the game.
Technology to the rescue!
The bullseye, they said! Happy to oblige, I said!
Oh, we just wasted a lot of time. Not good.
I found the Goliath!
Did you know?
Thank you.
ahead of the guy.
Monster! There!
Oops, whoa. Why did I jump sideways there?
Goliath! It's right in front of me!
You're ours, little shit.
Traps ready. Stand by.
That's three subclasses I got leveled up now. Medic's the last one. Oh, actually, no, sorry. Medic and the monster. My bad.
How come you're always in such a good mood before we drop, Hank?
Ain't no use stressing yourself out, darling.
Yes. This moment is no place for worry.
Still, I might be a little worried if I was about to fight a two-story killing machine and my only armor was a beard you could lose a sandwich in.
Well, great. Now I am a little worried. Thanks for that, pal.
Happy to help.
I like it. That's pretty good. All right, let's do this, guys.
Flies.
accept pledge.
Whoa.
Back off, gun! Change your plans!
What the hell? How the hell did he just die? Okay, I call a little bit of bullshit here. Oh, he just connected, that's why. God damn it.
Spike set! Lost the sensor!
That's not cool. Now I'm having connections, she's great. How did they go? Damn. Alright, don't prematurely launch that. See, I like having those better than Daisy. Shit. Not good.
Where is he?
launched the orbital strike when he was running away. That's actually one of the cool things about it. It was initially designed for the consoles, and then instead of porting it, essentially when they went through the whole process, that they kind of through the whole process, they kind of said, "No, this bullshit." So they literally built it for the PC again, then two of them. Keep in mind, the guys that built this are the same guys that did like Left 4 Dead. So it was originally tooled for like the PC kind of set up with it, and they wanted to make a console game. That was kind of their intent. But it is set up to be both. So both of them are actually designed independent of each other. So it's not a port from the console. It's not a port onto the PC, which is one of the reasons why I was a big fan of it. And honestly, that's unbelievably obvious throughout everything you do. You can tell it's not ported. It really is. There are certain things that are. Like, if you plug in a controller, it'll, you know, recognize that. But, oh, screw us. Okay. Well, now you guys get to see what it's like when you get totally and utterly wrecked. Fuck. So these are two people in here, ones I pre-ordered, because you can see we have the new support, which I have no idea what the hell he does, and we have the new monster, which is the Wraith, which can go invisible. So, GG everybody, GG. We about to get fucked. Yeah, no, it's seriously, not, as someone who plays PCs for the majority of stuff, I was very happy to hear that. And like I said, the game, it doesn't have the graphical glitches, doesn't
Maggie,
have the shearing or anything you see.
What did you think you'd be using her for? Not this. That's
and the
matchmaking
is better, which is funnier.
Factor was a rough colony, violent. Once I had Ruva here, no one wanted to mess with me. It's sort of nice. She probably would have spent her life barking at people. Now she gets to hunt, really be part of a pack.
Alright, we'll see.
She likes it. Yeah, I never thought about that. Whatever else, this isn't boring.
Boring.
No, it is not.
Yeah, the mines are used because they can fly. I think this one can fly, too.
Time is light!
Not yet fought the race, so they've heard about it. Stories. Yeah, they gotta be in a little stress ass. It's starting to lag a little bit. Not too bad though. I know production games that lag worse than this. Oh. Fuck, this thing is fast. Okay, fuck
Trank
this already. Oops.
Ready.
Tried to swap to the Trank gun and did that. Holy shit. There's kind of fall damage, it depends, but you can basically air brake yourself with a jetpack. More shows fall damage if you get knocked over by the monster.
Shit.
Shield. Oh god, he's targeting me.
I will place mine.
This is... the whole game is intense, but this is just bullshit. I have no idea where he is. Of course, this was not a good spot to fight. I mean, he's just sneaking right now somewhere.
Doom is coming down!
Stealthing everywhere. Frickin' A. So we need sound spikes. We need the sound guy. Oh, goody. Probably came in, saw it was the Wraith, and said, the hell with this shit. Damn. Yeah, we need the Wraith, or we need the, like, we need either one of the other side of the frickin'. Actually, the trapper should be able to get the harpoons down. But of course, it's AI now. Damn it, that makes it even worse. I really hate that they gave away the Wraith as a pre-order thing. Just because it's a little obvious they haven't balanced it. That thing is fucking annoying.
Let's get to work.
Yeah, I think a spectator mode would be kind of fun. I also, and I know they won't do it necessarily in the early part of it, but I would love to see somebody find a way to make like a duel. So you got two monsters to chase, eight hunters. Go large scale, I think that'd be awesome. I think that mistake. Oh yeah, we don't have a daisy, so no one will follow directly this time. I can heal is what I want.
Fire on the weak point!
Take him out, stay back.
The other guy.
Anybody have a mic?
He's talking to me. I do, but I'm also streaming. We gotta stall for a minute 30 and try to get the dropship in.
Keep firing, people! This is real damage!
Stage 2 already. It'll be hard.
gonna get it. You get it, stage three.
This ain't over yet.
Alright guys, power relay. Gonna be stage 3 soon. As far from the power relay as possible.
Cloaking.
Give me a second. I got you.
So focused on getting the relay, I forgot about getting it.
Burns! Target left to kill.
Try to get him on your own deck before with me, just because I think I might play you on hires, but it's up to you either way.
Cloak up.
Plus, I don't know how much longer I'm going to be streaming. Either way, the game's worth trying, trust me. Oh, we're screwed, we're screwed, we're screwed, we're screwed, we're screwed, we're screwed, we're screwed. Tags them on, but I got you now.
Got it! The target, team!
I got birds. Anyone piss off any birds?
Stage 3, just too much.
Everyone, help!
back up there, dude. My god, he might actually bring us back. Holy crap. Wow.
This ain't over yet.
Dodge!
Need some help here.
Come on, game. Let us drop. Drop faster. Let's drop faster.
Where's my backup?
Time's critical, people. Let's not waste it.
That missed. Wow, I call bullshit. That missed.
Big gun still charging.
I'm gonna have a pain in the ass trying to get up there. Come on.
Shield's running out. Lost my shield.
Time to get heavy. Need a medic.
I'm on you.
Jake, watch behind you, you got other monsters on you.
Watch it!
Tracking gun ready.
Oh shit, now I'm falling. Ain't getting attacked by Duncan. Oh no, bad timing.
Good.
Tracking code ready.
Look! It's almost dead!
Chance to turn on again.
Birdside!
Got my shield up. Shield's running out!
Static.
Ran out of shield!
Better, I mean, there you go. Nice. Ugh. Darn it, I wanted to get the level up in my attic. We only got two or three train shots on him.
Man, I forget how big Daisy is.
Ruva was the runt of the litter.
The runt? She's huge. You could put a saddle on her and ride her around.
I don't think that would be a good idea.
Right. This will be interesting. And quite possibly brutal.
This albino's dead!
Watch the plant!
Jeez.
guys going. Follow Daisy, you idiots.
Well, we could have caught it when it was just a tad low, but it ain't no big deal. It ain't big as it can get yet.
I got visual on the target. Found it!
Oh, don't assault it alone. It's just like...
He's got something.
Thank you. we actually survived that stage 3 pretty well, though. We gotta get to the relay now, though.
Big gun's still charging!
Everyone okay? Everyone needs more! You alright?
I said I got Lazarus unlocked. Take a time out the cruiser where I can get him. Alright guys, for those of you that tuned into the stream, I appreciate it. If you haven't had a chance yet, guys, check out our YouTube. We have a bunch of stuff about the different classes and whatnot for this game there. I'm hoping to try to play a little bit more tomorrow, we'll see though. But other than that, guys, check out our YouTube, we'll have the stream up there as well, and thanks for tuning in.